the symphony orchestra onto our tiny stage, I want to say a few thank yous. First of all, thank you to our tech crew in the back running all the lights. Thank you so much. I'd also like to give a thank you to Ms. Miko Otoshi, who is our administrative assistant. She helps put the programs together, the rosters, and all of the front of the house, managing the entrance and the ticket sales and all of that. Thank you so much, Miko Otoshi. So this is our symphony orchestra, and this is our finale of the concert. And the symphony orchestra is comprised of three different classes. They don't meet together. It's the two separate orchestra classes and then the top students from the wind ensemble. And we rehearse separately. Then we have a few tutorial rehearsals, and then we had one rehearsal together yesterday to put down the concert. Next semester is really exciting. We'll be meeting more with the symphony orchestra because this group was selected to perform at the CMEA State Festival, which is at the Green Music Center up at Sonoma State. It's a beautiful concert hall, and so we'll be doing a longer set of music, and it's a really exciting music. It's great for the younger string players to sit next to the older ones and get that sort of eye-opening experience, and to combine forces between the string classes and the winds to create a really cool sound. And what is more, what says holidays more than Star Wars music? So we've got three movements from the Star Wars suite for you. And it looks like we're about situated. So can you please welcome our concertmaster of the symphony orchestra, Eunsoo Oh.
Thank you.
This is our final selection of the evening. This is a tradition. The Symphony Orchestra plays at all of our concerts. And we want to thank you so much for being here and supporting all the hard work that the students have been putting in. And we hope you we gave you a little bit of festive cheer, a little bit of contemplative cheer to get you into the holiday spirit. So we hope you enjoy our final piece, Sleigh Ride. Thank you.